own career mode, little gameplays. They're not in any order, so hope you guys enjoy this. And definitely comment down below what was your favorite moment in career mode as your own career, and what stage are you in? I'm currently enjoying it. I'm in stage, I believe I'm in week three right now. So definitely I hope you enjoy my gameplay. Subscribe to Key Credible Exclusive, and that's all, folks. See you guys soon. Bye.
Hurry. Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
Making his way to the ring from Toronto, weighing
in. We need to get order here. Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now. Big time slam right there. We're witnessing a merciless assault. I don't want to know what that feels like. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles action on tap right now.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
You don't want to miss it.
Making his way to the ring from Toronto.
Come on,
negotiations have broken down, and we now have a war on our hands.
He has him right where he wants him. With such authority.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Oh,
Thank you.
Great to have you with us, folks. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
This is going to be amazing.
Making his way to the ring, from Toronto, weighing in at 235 pounds, the NXT champion, Bobby Roode.
Bobby Roode making his way to the ring now.
In all his gloriousness, Cole.
And guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole, and the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.